FM.
Hey, hey,
start it now. Hey, now we do it now. Everybody try and wait, then the vibes up in the air. Now the carnival is here, you'll find we in every show. We ain't missing that for sure. Look, we there, we ready again. We ready again, yeah.
Oh, yes. All right. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. My sorry.
We don't see you. We miss you. We like, when Teddyson?
Yes,
no.
You know.
Pressure.
When I'm not here, I'm just representing my island.
That's right. You know, so give us an update. Where have you been since we last saw you?
Well, we had Atlanta. We had Tampa, mm-hmm. Florida. Next week, we're doing Bermuda.
Next Tuesday
we're doing Bermuda, and then from Bermuda we go straight to St. Kitts Music Festival.
St. Kitts Music Festival, yes. Big thing.
And then I take a well-deserved, you know, break. A traveling break, and you know, I have to be home and take care of, you know.
Take care of your own.
You know,
that's
is.
Right. Handle things on the ground.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
But in the meantime, we have Boss Lady.
Yes,
She's keeping things in check.
That's right.
And
that's
every right. time I see her, she just gets
inside.
She's in the gym, trying to bring me personal trainer and
the kind of stress I just give them. Yeah, you know this.
Dalia, morning.
Morning, Masana.
Long time we have seen you, Dalia.
I know,
it's been
right?
a while. We know that's one time of the year we'll see you, eh? It's okay. It's all right. So how are things going? We're gearing up for U4RIA 5.
Yes, U5.
U5.
That's what it is.
That's coming up. So give us details, because I know, well, y'all rocking y'all t-shirts. Y'all know if Mike was there, the pressure y'all would have get there. So say praise God.
Yeah.
I met Mike when I was coming in. He was leaving, and all he was talking about was a TJ cap.
TJ cap. Yes.
No, did I bring the caps here? So, Mike go off.
Let me tell you.
He said looking for the best quality. He looking for the best quality hat.
Yeah.
He have a whole thing there. And he looking for the best. But mine on top.
That one. Yeah,
mine
man.
On top.
Yeah,
nothing.
Man. So tell us. Well, of course, the early bird tickets, that is on sale. Give us some details on that.
Yes, early bird tickets are $55. Mm-hmm. And it started from May the 25th.
Yes.
So we stopped June the 10th.
June the 10th.
Yes.
Okay.
And so Saturday This Saturday.
This Saturday,
we're doing an event in the Baywalk Mall.
Mm-hmm.
So it's the last day for everything early bird.
Y'all here. Okay. Y'all here. All of y'all are troubling me. Y'all here. Saturday coming is the last day to get your early bird tickets. All right?
Early bird everything. Thing, Masana. So
right.
The tickets are $55.
That's a great price.
Yeah, that's a boa price.
First off, for that kind of show,
thank you very much.
I find that early bird was too low, but it's okay.
Thank you. Say it again.
It's okay. That early bird was too low, Michael.
Will that? Yeah.
So on Saturday as well, we have some combos. We will be in the Baywalk Mall.
Uh-huh.
So we have the U4RIA ticket and a t-shirt for $85,
mm-hmm.
an early bird ticket of $55, and just a U4RIA t-shirt for $40.
Look at that.
And that is only on Saturday.
Yeah.
Only on Saturday.
Yes, at the Baywalk Mall, the second floor. get a chance to spend some time with Teddy.
Yeah, I come and try home. So come and lime and thing. You know, come and cool out.
Lime with Teddy.
Yeah.
Come make from, a melody.
Yeah, you mean we go bust 2 song, 3 song inside there. We give you a concert one time.
It's from 3 to 6, Masana.
Okay, 3 to 6 at the Bay Walk.
This Saturday, June 10th.
Okay, so you can't miss it. So like you said, you have the tickets in there and the t-shirt.
Yes.
Yeah, pretty the t-shirts as well. $485.
Yes.
All right, so it's, and then early bird after that is done.
Yes, then ticket done? Goes to reg. They go to regular $80.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Regular $80.
But $80 still a boy.
It's still a boy, but leave it.
And okay, at the door, $100.
Thank you very much.
Okay, okay, that sounds so better.
$80 regular, $100 on the night
on the night
show.
Of.
Yes, Masana.
All right, now let's talk about the lineup. You have the cute boy, Tian Miss.
Oh, Lord. Boy, let me tell you something. Tian, Masana, you remember I tell you, Tian, listen to me. They have somebody there, boy. All right,
when
Tian.
I
heard a
T.
Oh, Lord.
I was like, just now.
All right.
T-I, is it all right. T-I-A?
All right. All right. It come in. Tian, they have somebody here, my brother. Trust me.
But, Daddy, I know you're getting that a lot. I know all the women
actually,
that's eye candy.
Tiana's been here from year one.
Mm-hmm.
And sometimes we tease and we go on Facebook and say, who do you want to see? For some reason, Tian's name always comes back
mm-hmm.
up. He's been here every year.
Mm-hmm. Just put him to stand on
true.
The stage. He don't have to sing.
True.
You know, I remember the first year at Gatesy when they kind of grabbed at Tian's feet.
Yeah.
Tian almost fell off on stage and all that.
Yeah.
So, you know.
We've developed a relationship, you know,
mm-hmm.
from the time we both had that dream of wanting to do more.
Right.
So anytime, the truth is, anytime he comes, or from the time he came here to support me, I was, you know, we just have that exchange.
Mm-hmm.
Anything I'm doing at that time, I mm-hmm. make sure I stop what I'm doing and I, you know, go over. There was a time I was overseas and I had to fly in the sand from where I was to go Antigua to do his, you know, event called
right.
Party. You know, it was like 10 years. It's like 10 years for him.
What?
You know,
okay.
Doing music, you know. So it was a pleasure. And anytime I come there, it's real love.
Mm.
You understand? So it's a grateful feeling to have somebody, you know, like that with amazing music.
Yeah, and he always supports you. Huh? Always supports.
So my boy coming through and just making sure we come and just having a good time. We live on the gram.
We'll have a special spot on that stage with Tiana. Please send
Lord, I tell him, we're making a stage for Masana one time. Yeah, the stage has 4-piece platform. And we make sure Tiana have Masana sitting in one platform. Cool out yourself. Yeah.
And one name I was so happy to see on the lineup because I wanted him back. After he came for, it was U4RIA 3.
Right?
Yes.
Look circles. Let me add in the middle of all circles.
That is telling you.
Ring around there.
Is a pocket full of posy. This dash, my girl. I'm telling you. Yes.
I'm so happy to see Cohen because he wasn't really active in Trinidad.
Nah, he decided to stay out of the entire Trinidad circuit, which was very strange, you know.
Very strange. Especially for all the big songs.
When he told me what he wanted to do, and the truth is, Cohen was. From the time Cohen started just releasing music,
mm-hmm.
Cohen touring schedule became so huge without even having to go to Trinidad
to
do anything.
Right.
So he was like, Teddy, really and truly, hey,
I go down there.
Because trust me, down there is really a, you know, it's a jungle. You had a pump and you had to do what you had to
do.
So when he was like, Teddy, let me just, you know, we just had a great time.
That's
and Cohen
nice.
Was like,
because I know a couple of people in Trinidad coming here to see him perform mm-hmm. because they didn't get to see him in Trinidad. So
well,
there you go. That's nice.
Well, let me tell you, I was trying to do a playlist for Teddyson Cohen. I got to 10 and I was still going. So Teddy tell me, boss, but what happened? You are 11, you're not stopping.
Yeah, is that's going to be
when
tough.
I got to 12, I'm like, but TJ, Bacchanalis, and I teach you the song about the circles. Teddy,
the song about the circles.
The apology one.
The apology one, you know?
And the new day one. Masana, you see, that just goes to show the kind of repertoire and catalog.
I don't think you know someone.
And this is one of my
the artists that I look up to the most in terms of the quality and the longevity of the music. I want to be able to have music that after a carnival season it can surpass anything. And that's to me the trueness of an artist, being able to have music that can last like that. So for me, you know,
I don't know how you're gonna cut on Cohen's.
I had to get him on. The man might have to do a show inside of.
The after party or something.
Tunes,
man.
Yeah.
And you are Mr. Far From Finish.
How you mean?
It's always a pleasure to have Voice. I mean, we've been on tour. I've been on tour with them and Voice, and they always give in to, because he's the youngest, you know, and they always give in Voice pressure, you
know. True, small
Voice.
Voice tell me. Teddyson, book the ticket, I come in. We tell Voice. Voice.
Just book it.
If Voice say.
That's
so
right.
So when Voice say,
you just have to do.
There have a couple of people that say they come in too. So we'll see about
that. You just have to do it, but
yeah.
If it's like, Teddy, how many people were they coming? So you know, there are a couple of surprises in there as well. Because there are some artists who've been here for U4RIA before, and a lot of them insist they're coming back. I said, but Teddy, how is that? But so we just have to work it.
How are you going
to
fit that in?
Right. Yeah, well, we don't know yet.
We have surprises in there. So make sure you're coming.
Right.
When you talk about a feel-good concert, all of them, coincidentally, all of them are groovy monarchs.
Mm-hmm.
Voice, Tian,
that's
Teddy, Cohen. That was not planned. Yeah. And we're going through the list, and I'm like, but just now, all of them are groovy monarchs.
That's
and
a lineup of kings. So,
Line them up. Hello everybody on Instagram. We live right now. Hey, there's Antigua. There's somebody say Deluxe. How you know about that song? Look at it. Somebody tell me, hey, don't forget my. What's that?
But how you talking about the surprises? Teddy, you understand?
Sorry, I apologize.
But it wasn't intentional, but we were going through the list and I'm like, but all of these are groovy monarchs. So in terms of, we were always known for being that first concert to kick off the carnival, and it was typically a nice groovy concert. And now you have all of those groovy kings, so you can just imagine the sing-along,
I don't know how, but y'all were able to achieve something that I don't think any other event for carnival can duplicate. It's just euphoria. Feel good.
You can come out
of
time.
I don't think you'll have any worries this year, because remember the rain last year.
No, let me tell you that. Masana,
but you know exactly.
Masana, the hour before the show, when I was leaving, I had to be there about 9 o'clock. Masana, when the rain started to come down, water started coming in my eyes like Jesus.
Yeah.
I say, Father, no, because there was such an anticipation. You understand? I feel if they didn't have rain, we'd have pulled off a Friday night jazz.
We would have pulled off something.
Because the amount of people that came out, and there are people that bought tickets and that didn't come.
Yeah.
Because of you know, the weather.
Right.
Everybody came out and they had an umbrella and everybody.
Yeah.
I was so shocked.
And they still came in there nobody cares.
Exactly. What it did for us last year was you're working according to Teddy and all of this rain, you know. But what it did for us was really cement, you know, that U4RIA is a show that a lot of people look forward to.
Yeah.
It's a show that this year I'm not even talking about rain, because if it's going to rain, I know they're coming it really made us feel as if, you know, boy, these people really like U4RIA. And you're right, normally when it's rainy, people change, you turn and you go into your black and your other colors.
Now
everybody's
feeling
their white. Everybody's still looking nice in their white. Walked with their umbrellas, the vibe, the same way, you know.
Somebody said I had a blast with my umbrella. You're right.
Of course.
You're right, my girl. How you mean? The other time when I said put the umbrella in the air, everybody point up.
In terms of looking at the concerts, it's in all of the U4RIAs, it was one of those that the audience, they yes. really had yes. fun.
And you're returning to that venue
yes.
Again this yes. year, Pigeon yes. Island. I think that was the best venue to date, yes. I would say.
Yeah. St. Lucia yeah. running out, let's say the truth, St. Lucia running out of venues. That's what it is. Eh?
But you're like, because make venues when they didn't have
that
venues.
Is,
that's
you not see the that problem. Behind, but you see that there behind chat, boss, you know. Let me tell you something. Behind, yeah, the Garden of Eden there. Let me tell you something. I thought it was Adam and Eve when it was oh, Lord.
Salmon was, we really enjoyed creating Salmon.
Yeah.
The Salmon's garden.
Thank you very much. Check yourself.
He was yeah. just driving and I said to Darwin, Darwin, I found a place. So, mm-hmm. okay, let's see the place. When I showed them the place, everybody looked at me like
you madman.
I said, listen, and Darwin says, okay. He started feeling it, you know, and just,
yeah, and
just
then the
joy of
juices
ride,
yeah. started to
because
grow.
It's just
yeah.
an open space. So mm-hmm. you're free to do whatever it is yeah. you want to the space. So we did that, but then Salmon's Gardens, it was no longer available, and so we had to move again. So mm-hmm. we had Pigeon Island, we were there last year, we're there this year, and this year, like anything else, we will be doing creative stuff. We will be changing things
oh,
around.
I'm mm-hmm. excited
we
about
will
it.
Be yeah. doing, you know how you
yeah, 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 yeah.
We try to do
yeah.
things differently.
Angels, yeah. angels, yes.
Yeah, to, I love angels. Yeah.
I am not sure about
yeah,
that. Yeah, that's Teddy's version.
Virgin Mary had a baby boy.
That's
Virgin Mary had a baby boy. We're doing everything.
But U4RIA 5 is going to be big.
Yes.
I mean, five.
Can you believe it's actually, can you believe it's 5 years from a concert yeah. in Gaiety,
yeah.
you know, to that kind of love
what
right
it
now.
Is now.
A concert that started off as Teddyson wanting to launch an
album. A little album.
Yeah.
A little album. You know.
Wow. And look at that now.
Launch.
And today as well, the VIP tickets come out on sale today.
Yes, okay. Yes. So where can persons get VIP tickets?
You can get at Anthony's Jewelry.
Yes.
Street,
my brother
at the Baywalk Mall. We have the Cotsers at our outlet.
Yes.
And off and on we'll be popping in at Flo.
Okay.
You can also get it on yeah. Saturday. If you come to the mall, we may probably have a few on hand, so you can probably get your VIP tickets on Saturday as
okay.
well. They cost $300.
Mm-hmm.
You can go online, our Facebook page, and you can see the details in terms
as
of,
to what you
of,
get
of what
for
it
the,
entails.
Right.
Was
okay.
only $300.
Yeah.
That is boy. Let me tell
that
you.
That is boy.
I just see them in Trinidad, you know, where that is boy.
You know, all the Lucians in there.
All the Lucians here in Trinidad.
That is nothing.
Teddy only giving me pressure because there was a fed. Listen, there was
Teddy,
a
my tickets have not reached Trinidad yet. Come in.
We went to, we paid $800.
You ain't.
We did not even get water. I'm not even mentioning the
fed. Masana. If the thing takes, I am emotional.
And you didn't get water,
Masana, I am very emotional. What? If the thing take me, I will rat. I will rat.
No.
But I will not say nothing.
And, turn off that mic.
Yeah.
And you didn't get water. And even the bars, like the
800
process to go to get the water was almost like
for
a war zone.
Oh my
God. Teddy's always on my case. But Teddy, it's $300. And it's we've tried our best to make the experience mm-hmm. a really wonderful experience.
Last year, everybody had a great time there.
Yes,
yeah.
Go online and every year all we try to do is look at the various aspects of the show and we try to enhance and to make it a better experience like
mm-hmm.
anything else. That's what events are about. You tweet,
that's right,
some things may work this year,
yeah.
some things may not work, some things you'll be great at, you know, that's just what
yeah,
it's
that,
about
yeah.
So
boss, tell them the thing that we adding in the after thing of
no,
the thing.
No, we can't say that.
And
yeah.
we can't say everything
no,
today
no.
So you need to follow us.
Yeah.
You need to follow us
and stay tuned to the wave
because they have things. They have things.
They have minty things.
They have mizzy things coming for the 5th year. Mizzy things.
Well, thank you guys for joining us again. Remind persons, Saturday,
yes.
you are going to be at the Baywalk Mall.
The Baywalk Mall, 3 to 6.
Second floor.
Right. You can get all things early bird. And
mm-hmm.
after Saturday, we're moving on to our regular pricing
mm-hmm.
of both the merchandise and the tickets.
All right.
Yeah. Spend some time with TJ and I'm with TJ. TJ
yeah.
should be doing
sing
some
song.
Of his tracks. Yes,
yeah, come on, yeah. Come on, vibe.
Yeah, warm up for
Snap a one to
fix.
There we go. Let me, you understand?
Yes.
Bring your whole
to
crew.
Our page as well because
right.
we have a lot of giveaways. We actually have have a promotion running for, I think, Dinner for Two at Capella. And it's easy stuff to do, you know, to win
just
prizes.
Fun stuff.
Fun stuff, easy things. So we have prizes from Capella, PCD. A lot of our sponsors have come on board. There's Revlon in there, so the ladies can look forward to stuff from Revlon. There's Flow, and there's a lot of stuff from Flow. There's a lot of stuff going on the page. So, you know, we try to engage our patrons. So there are free tickets. There's free stuff.
Freebies.
So there are freebies.
Yeah,
all
they
in
like
there. So
pay attention. Like
we have a surprise coming up as well for our patrons. Compliments my kind of travel.
How you mean?
So,
big
I don't need to say more. Kind of travel.
Right?
I want to big up Kim. Yes, Kim, I love you. I'm saying it on
air. We love you, Kim. Let me tell you,
I don't care. I don't care. Mamele, your husband gets 51, he can't be written. Kim, my kind of travel, everybody inside it, I really love you for that support. And oh, Lord, look at me. Oh, Lord, Kim just tell me something there. Like, Kim, I come and check you just now. I said that.
All right, guys. Well, thanks for joining us. And you'll be back again, of course, to give us an update on what's happening.
Yes,
everything Euphoria 5, we're counting down July the 6th.
Masana, we have to close up the show with the ladies special. Let me tell you something. I wasn't there to bust it because I was foreign. We're doing it now.
We have it now.
Let me tell you something. We have to let, this year, we letting the ladies know how much they mean. You understand?
You're
to the
priceless.
Men. Now, listen, the guys, this is a song. I want all of the fellas to call your woman right now and just start crying. Just boldface.
Yeah, baby, I love you.
Yes.
Baby, I
say
love
something.
You.
I can't do nothing without you, baby.
Baby, you can't do nothing. I can't do you.
Fellas, check yourself before you wreck yourself. Call your woman right now and tell her Teddyson just drop a song there right now.
And that's for her.
That's for her.
That's
how I feel. We're not waiting for Valentine's Day. We're not waiting for Christmas when Marianne make the baby boy.
Today is Valentine's.
Yes. Today is Teddyson John Valentine's. Yeah.
Hey.
Okay. Yeah.
Let me jump in.
That's right. Call the ladies right now.
And
tell them,
that's
right. Baby, I love you. So tell the ladies, baby, I love you. I can't do nothing without you. You are priceless. I cannot sing, but teacher will give you the first verse. Let's go.
Let's
priceless.
Go.
Hey, girl, from your bed, from the way you got the beard, it's like you're controlling me.